In this video are not representative of the views of Max and Matt, but instead are representative of the views of the author of Paradise Lost, John Milton.
MC Satan on the track, a.k.a. the artist formerly known as Lucifer. Yeah, I got thrown in a fiery lake, but I still jumped up and eaten and transformed to a snake. I'm about to drop out bars, so hot you'll get baked. And to all the dirty sinners, your soul I will taste. Satan is my name, and evil is my game. Used to be an angel till I figured it was lame.
Lame, huh? That's not what I remember. You're not allowed up here. From January till December, yes, I won the battle, and yes, I won the war. If you ever cross me again, I'ma drop you to the floor. Hey, calm down, I'm just scratching an itch. And when I raise my right hand, I watch you flinch like a bitch.
Speaking of hands, you're about to catch mine. It annoys me how you act so holy and divine. My rap comes crazy like a bat out of hell. The same exact place from heaven I fell. But as you know well, I did not come alone. I got fallen angels trying to take the throne. Osiris, Isis, Zeus, and Poseidon. My homies and I, we all went riding.
Speaking of the others, please tell them I say hi. I'd hate to see them face to face, I don't wanna see them cry. Falling from grace, a situation oh so dire. I'd be crying too if I had to live in a lake of fire. I can't say I feel all bad, there really is one thing. Up here you're going nowhere, at least you're now a king. I know that you miss heaven, well because I am all-knowing. But keep on hiding your feelings, man, they really aren't showing.
Admit I was sad when I first went down below. Chilled for a while and kept it mellow. But I got so happy seeing Adam and Eve, cause this here fallen angel got a trick up his sleeve. Snuck up into paradise, blood got cold like a bag of ice. They tried to follow your only rule, but I had them trapped like they were mice. Slithered in the garden and corrupted mankind. Snatched up their purity and robbed them blind. So happy now, I'm not pure and kind.
Wow, cool story, man. What you did was a real surprise. Except, well, I'm a mission, so I knew you would arrive. Quit talking like you're a big shot. What gives you the nerve? All you did was trick Eve, the one I made to serve. She's really not that bright, deceiving her is cake. I mean, the girl was taking life advice from a talking snake. If you really wanted to prove yourself, you would have duped the man. He actually has some common sense, he wouldn't have fallen for your plan.
Yes, you are all-knowing, and yes, you are for a song, but your most holy being did you oh so wrong. It's not my fault Adam left Eve all alone. She has the same IQ as a rock or a stone. Didn't need to trick Adam, you could do it for me. Even the first man couldn't help but getting horny.
Hey, calm down, you're getting too intense. No need to bring up knowledge in the biblical sense. That Eve is oh so selfish, so consumed with me and I. Made Adam eat the apple out of fear that she might die. My humanity is damned, can you see what you have done? I'll have to send a savior, perhaps he'll be my son.